rap.
Y'all was born in the era of the fatherless sons. Uh-huh. No positive role models, so they turned to the slums. Yep. Most struggled for survival, started gripping them guns. Yep. Turned to the streets for love, cause at home there was none. Ooh. So where I'm from, little dudes walk with chips on their shoulders. Yep. Then they get older and grow to be hood little soldiers. The streets looking colder, so of course they walking with me. Talk that real niggas don't cry, don't need hugs. School say we too dumb to get by, so we drop out, so now we use weed to get high. Thinking that the drug game's the only way to survive. Lead us to a rat shit and no ways to get by. It's lies. Society's built to keep our children in chains. Say there's opportunity, giving the minimum wage. So it's no surprise when they turn back to the streets. It's $5 an hour, barely get you something to eat. Feel? See where I'm from? You're born and you're crying here. And it's a shame, most niggas gonna die here. It's not fair, we so stuck in our ways. We overlook our opportunities to better our days. We so stuck in the past, we surpass the future. And follow the same trend as our past abuses. It's like we stuck in a box and never gonna change. Our surroundings might switch, but our minds never change. And it's a shame, I want my peeps to open their eyes so they can see the bigger picture, move the wound from their eyes. Yep. See if they can do something wrong, nobody hear the news. But something go wrong, then it's all over the news. You feel? I know kids that can't read or write. Give them a rap CD, I bet they'll recite. See, entertainers get the money while teachers' wages a week. So it's no surprise when they ain't motivated to teach. Because of that, students ain't motivated to learn. So they turn to the streets to get the knowledge they earn. The world turns in a circle, we doing the same. You're saying we're free, but really all our minds have changed. Listen, because it's time for our mind to change. So we can overcome the poverty and end the pain. Just try to be strong, I know you can get through. There's light at the end of the tunnel when I'm living proof.
Chill. One more memorable joint before we get out of here.
Chill. You a part-time hustler.
Hustler.
Studio thug. Thug. The gunshots be hacking music. Studio slugs. If I took you out of your element, could you survive the streets? Would your approach be different around the niggas you meet?
Okay.
I've been around for a while and I noticed your style. You all talks around your nigga by yourself, you ain't lying. You that nigga most likely took his stump in the crowd. Just because you from the ghetto, don't mean that you hood. You in the house at 8 o'clock, you don't hang with the wolves. How can you talk about the streets when the streets got you shook? Tell the truth about your life, you ain't close to the crook. Talking like you Rachel Ray, you ain't close to a crook.
Okay.
You must be Peter Pan nuts, I got the nicest hooks. Stack my paper like notepads and Barnes and Noble books. Niggas talks a lot. Niggas talks about the guns and violence. Niggas ain't telling the truth in the club, they straight liars. On a track spin, like they killing these niggas. How many niggas you gonna kill? Should I call it Thanksgiving? Or should I call you a murderer for killing your own brother? You like the niggas that did the trade from Africa. You a slaughter. Are you slaughtering the niggas that you supposed to love? But instead of showing them love, you show them slugs. You think it's a game cause you selling drugs? Nigga, fuck your drugs. Niggas 9 days need a real job, but we can't get a real job cause recession is right now. Y'all niggas trying to sell drugs and kill each other, y'all get locked up. Doing prison times, you get out of prison, you can't even find a job. You on motherfucking probation. I ain't even rapping right now, I'm just preaching. Matter of fact, I'm just teaching. And then you mad at the public, blaming it on the man. Talking about I'm joining the army so I can be the best that I can. And you wanna find you a chick in the club, but no chick wanna be with you cause you callin' them bitches.
Okay.
And no nigga hate with you cause you rhyme them snitches. And them niggas you call your boys, they tellin' on you, dawg. Even when y'all did the same robbery at the corner store.
Okay.
They fucking you around, you have your drugs, but them niggas rain in your spot. Cause you showed them some love. He said, look here, man, I just bought me a safe and I got $100,000 in it. Take what you can take. Cause that's what they do when they find you pissing on your own self. Nigga, you loose. I call you loose booties. Cause y'all are really faggish. Talking about all the niggas and how you can grab it.
Listen,
I ain't even rapping, I'm just talking shit.
One more, this is from my cousin, this is special. Listen, he said, This world is becoming dead with the darkness. It's harsh living when you wish it's you. Every time someone departs, these heartless niggas is causing shit that's preposterous. That motivates me to clear off the stage when it's hard shit. A young child who I'm living without one smile. Someone tips his anger, be mad and he gets the gun power. But he's gonna die. In the jail, I'm bound with no family. Your friends the biggest ones now. Take the same situation and flip it. See, I'm gonna tell you how it's different. The young black male just walking on the same day. Popo with Roman, so they say that he's guilty cause he fits the description. It's all real, non-fiction. Niggas block pitching and they shot that they're trying to put food up in their pop's kitchen. Now they see why we criminal cop killing. No food in their crib, ain't no reasons for not stealing. Young kids breaking rules today. They can go to school, it's the shit that fools are saying. Who the teachers be teaching, ain't no cool, but hey, teachers only go to school for pay. Young children, but they cross fluid. Easier to say what they not doing. Had a shot fluid, now all they hear is lock screwing. And if they not on death row or they got life, then they head back to their hoods and they blocks ruins. Now they see why we indulge in these actions with cocaine and ratchets and brooms and this rap shit. No folks with attachments and no satisfaction. Incarcerated black men, rebellious who be lashing. Cause they don't want us to see they blindfold, but they lie though. Have us thinking that we got our eyes closed. I can see the tears and hear the cries and feel the pain. As long as real remains, we must change.
Yo,
we must change.
Hey, yo, I'm sort of in this situation. Heart pacing, elevating, meditating, thinking about my life and all these complications. They're very complicated, nerve-wracking confrontations. Listen as I contemplate, staring at the constellation. What would the world be like if there was no communication and solid treatment for people living in civilization? Patiently waiting is like I'm hesitating, debating on whether I got the motivation to speak to the nation. Incarcerated, updated, I barely made it. The judge labeled me as a menace that the society hated. Problems didn't get better, they only escalated. I'm fading away in the dark, it's like I'm evaporating. Start with determination, the spark on this revelation. I'm like a shark swimming through the pool of segregation. Very educated, gifted like the son of David. But don't cross me, I can turn into a mental patient. Feeling sedated, but I'm racing to my destination. Pacing back and forth, thinking there's no other explanation. I feel like Kennedy, a headshot assassination that'll take me out of this place, away from this aggravation. The population is amazingly inestimated. But then again, who the hell are we to even debate? Yo.